I saw a movie not too many months ago, Ben-Hur, as a matter of fact, and the big scene in it was the chariot race, you know? And I went back the second time, the same guy always wins. And I got to wondering if chariot manufacturers in those days were like the car manufacturers today, you know, if they had the same problems and the same type of thinking. And I think probably they did. And I would like to take you now to the General Chariot Corporation. And they're having a sales meeting, and the president is talking to the different dealers. Okay, the meeting is now in order. You fellas in the back there, you want to knock it off? Yeah, let's put down the grapes and send the girls back to the kitchen, huh? Well, fellas, I guess I don't have to tell you that General Chariot is not too happy with the sales picture. Now, we think our big problem is promotion. It always has been, and it will be in the future, I'm sure. Now, we brought in one of the top sales promoters in the business. Flavius here. Flav, you want to stand up? I'm sure you're all familiar with Flavius's work. As you know, the Coliseum was really losing a lot of money until Flav stepped in and brought in the Wild Animal Acts. And as you know, it's doing turn-away business right now. It's really one of the great promotional campaigns of our time. Incidentally, it's a great, great place to take your friends, or to see your friends, depending on how carefully you pick your friends. Fellas, the chariot business has really undergone some major changes. Our major problem, the motivational and research boys tell us, is that we keep coming out with the same chariot year after year. Now, the chariot, as you know, is no longer a means of transportation. It's become a status symbol. So they don't want the same chariot year after year. We got to make it a little different. So after all, fellas, we got to modernize our thinking. Now, this is 421 BC. We're going to have to look ahead to 420. Now, Flav here has suggested maybe one year we stick some fins on it. The next year we'll stick some holes in the side, 3-4 holes. Then, Herminius, you have a question there? Will the holes in the side have any practical value? Yeah, they're going to keep us in business, Herminius, is what they're going to do. All right, now, the ad campaign is out for next year, and it really looks exciting, I don't mind telling you. As you know, we're going to be stressing the power reins this year, and that should get us quite a few new customers. Now, the engineering department explained to me the other day they're going to stick a couple more washers on the axle, and we're going to feature it as our Featherlite suspension system, because there are always some nuts who'll go for that type of thing. Also, as you know, the Roman Safety Council has come out against the number of stomach injuries in the past year, so we're adding a new padded dashboard, and that should be quite popular. Now, the advertising people have come up with an idea which I think is really great. For every gladiator who kills a lion, we're going to give him a new general chariot. And, of course, we'll get a lot of... you have another question there, Herminius? Well, what would a lion do with a chariot, Herminius? Yes, I see another suggestion over here. How about adding safety belts? Well, what good are safety belts? They keep the toga from blowing up over your eyes. That's a very good idea. Now, a lot of the dealers have been complaining about the little chariot the Huns have come out with, and so we're adding a compact chariot. We're going to stick the horses in the back on this one. Not only will it give us better traction, but it also gives the driver a nicer view. In short, gentlemen, I think we can look forward to a very sick... Yes, I have a question. Oh, you'd like to leave? You have an appointment? Well, yes, go ahead. I'm just about to terminate the meeting. Now, I think we can look... You'd like to borrow what? What, the knife? Oh, there you are. I think we can, you're welcome, Brutus. I think we can look forward to another successful year for General Chariot, and I'm certainly looking forward to it. And this meeting is now dismissed. Thank you very much.